WICE's Jeongyeon is multi-talented, but she has one true weakness, fellow group member Nayeon. During TWICE's latest live stream to commemorate 1,000 days since their debut, Nayeon was extra affectionate with Jeongyeon. It's well known that Jeongyeon is quite shy when it comes to skinship, especially when it comes to Nayeon, who loves kissing her members. Nayeon keeps trying to kiss Suyu, but Suyu doesn't like it. But at other points during the broadcast, Jeongyeon revealed her true weakness to Nayeon's cuteness. Adoisa's advertising in red invented by Teeds, and it's not limited to only to this broadcast. Jeongyeon just couldn't hold in her feelings to Nayeon's agio on Idol Room. Earlier in the week, fans took a stunning photo of Jeongyeon turning around. While many were curious as to what she was looking back at, the answer was none other than Nayeon. Jeongyeon truly has a soft spot for Nayeon. It might just be her biggest weakness. Their friendship is just too adorable. Tuyun is real. Show Me the Money 777 confirms its four producing teams.